One of the things I always hated the most is just to be hid behind my back. You know, sometimes you feel like you are at peace. I have seen people whom they would act like they are at peace, but then unexpectedly, you realize they're still holding a grudge and they want revenge. Listen, every enemy in your life of a killer that is waiting to just destroy you, to waiting for you to drop your guard, I pray, may the Lord protect you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details on the comment section below. See you next time.